Now, Ken may have got his academic life sorted out just a bit, but his love life leaves a lot to be desired.
Well, I think Ken probably got what he deserved on that occasion. He always had a tendency to miss the wood for the trees, caring about people in general, but sometimes neglecting to care for people in particular. In this next episode, he's so immersed in self-pity, having missed out on the head of department's job at his school, that he lashes out at Val and causes her to seek comfort elsewhere.